Hello everyone, my name is Samet Senay Işık. I am a second year student at Electrical Electronics Engineering in Bilkent University. For EE102 Introduction to Digital Electronics course project, I have designed a game called Reflex Game. In this game, the LEDs light on and off in a random-like manner, and the user tries to catch these LEDs. In my design, I have used neural pixel LEDs, which requires a specific data protocol. Also, HCSR04 ultrasonic distance sensor. To control these ultrasonic sensors, I have used level converters because bases only can supply 3.3 supply voltage, and these sensors require a 5 volt supply voltage. I have used also out of jumper cables and breadboards to organize hardware design. I have used DC supply to supply 5 volts. And finally, I've used bases. In bases, I've used 7-segment display and to show the score. Push buttons to select speed modes to start the game and reset the game. I've used these LEDs to show LEDs. And firstly, I had used switches to take inputs from the user, but then I switched these inputs to the sensors. For my design, firstly I coded a pseudo-random algorithm which uses the logic of linear feedback shift register. In this register, there is a 8-bit temporary data, and then shifting the bits of this data, I've obtained a different data at the next clock tick, and the last 2 bits of this data means a random vector, and this vector will be encoded to light the LEDs on. I've used different speed modes for the game, and to obtain that, I've used a clock divider. With the clock divider, I can obtain different speed modes. Firstly, as I said before, I used switches to obtain data inputs from the user, and then I've used these sensors to obtain data. If the user catches the LEDs with the sensor, his score will increase by 1, and his score will be displayed on the 7-segment display of the bases. As I said before, I've used NeoPixels. These NeoPixels that will be light on and off according to the pseudo-random algorithm. If the LEDs which the user should catch is in a configuration of green and green, the others are greens and red. Let's have a look at the sample gameplay of the game. First of all, the user should select the speed mode. And the left one is the fastest one, and the rightmost one is the slowest one. Let's play the game with the fastest one. I push that, and I push the start button. Game starts. As you can see, this is green, and I should catch that. I catched it, and the score increased by 1. These LEDs are the LEDs I should catch, but I didn't catch it, and they are changing. If I catched correctly, the LEDs will go to green and red configuration. Go back. Thank you for watching. New year.